Mr. President, Prime Minister, recently an American general, Robert Neller, told his Marines based in Norway, there's a war coming, a big-ass fight. Mr. President, how imminent is that big war, and where will it take place?
When you say the big war, you're saying what? Say it.
It was an American general, Robert Neller. He visited the Norwegian, the American Marines based in Norway, and he said there is a war coming, a big-ass fight. When will that war come?
Well, maybe he knows something that I don't know. Okay. I would say this.
Coming.
We have a very, very powerful military. We're getting more powerful by the month, by the day. We're ordering a lot of the equipment that you're ordering. We're ordering it, but in larger amounts, to put it mildly. We are building up our military to a point that we've never been before. We're also, we were very much weakened over the last long period of time, but not with me. No, I don't expect that. I think we're going to have, because of strength, peace through strength. I think we're going to have a long period of peace. I hope we do. We have certainly problems with North Korea, but a lot of good talks are going on right now, a lot of good energy. I see a lot of good energy. I like it very much, what I'm seeing. I just spoke this morning with the, as you know, with the president, President Moon of South Korea. He had some really great meetings. His representatives had a great, great meeting. And I had some very good feedback from that. So hopefully a lot of good things are going to work out. No, I think that we will have peace through strength. Our military will be stronger than it ever was in a very short period of time. And that's my opinion. That's not the general's opinion, but I think my opinion counts more.